that this
Oh my gosh!
What?
We haven't even put in sport yet!
No! Oh my god! No! Hi!
Hey, what's up, guys? So right now, Jake is about to go teach me how to drive. And because he's a really good driver, I realize that I'm not so good of a driver out here in LA. So let's go do it. Jake, you're gonna teach me how to drive?
Like I said earlier, I'm not gonna teach you how to drive.
You're getting really close to me.
I'm gonna advance. They're not gonna be able to hear me if you're laughing.
Okay.
I'm gonna advance your driving skills.
Okay.
I'm gonna take it to the next level. Mm-hmm. You're basically gonna be pro, kid.
Okay. You're being so close to my name. You wanna go drive?
No.
Okay.
Driving instructor. Driving instructors have to be close to their students.
Okay. This is how it
I'm
works.
Really close.
This is how it works.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go drive. All right.
Helmet on. Hey, Tessa.
Hey.
Seatbelt.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's nice, right?
Wow. It's pretty. It's all right.
Okay.
At best.
Oh. Okay.
Cool.
So should I?
Yeah, I'm gonna be taking notes here.
Okay.
And I'm just basically gonna be observing everything you're doing.
Okay.
So.
Yeah.
You can start.
Okay. Give me a little nervous, I think.
Oh, it's not a push to start.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's the key.
Yeah, that's. Yeah. So the first thing you're gonna want to do here is watch for cars.
Okay.
Coming down this here street.
Yep.
And you have to see that car there on your left.
I see the car. It's parked. Yeah.
And yeah, go ahead. Put her in R. Put her in R. On the brake. Yeah. There you go. Oh, slow down. Whoa! Don't get ahead of yourself there.
Okay, I'm really close to Kate's car. What do I do?
No, just straighten up the wheel.
Okay.
You see? Hold on.
Okay.
See that there driveway back there in your rear view camera.
I see the driveway.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a car.
That's what you have to be careful of, young Brookster. Okay, it's hot. It's already hot. You're gonna wanna go straight into that there driveway.
All the way back there?
Yeah, but you're already going the wrong way. Okay. Slow down! Crank it. Okay. You got it. I'll drive for you. Go. Give it some gas. No, you're good. Give it some gas.
Okay. I don't wanna give it gas. Oh wow, okay.
All right, now brake.
Okay.
Seems like I already am driving for you.
Yeah.
That arguably is the hardest maneuver. And you messed it up already.
I'm a nervous laugher. I just want to let you know that I'm not taking this not seriously. I just laugh when I'm nervous.
That's great. Oh! Watch out for the pedestrian.
There are a lot of pedestrians.
Foot on the brake, okay. Which way you want to go?
Let's go right.
Put her in D. You're clear?
Yep.
Easy.
Okay.
Easy.
I just got a little excited.
Okay, we got no. No makeup.
Okay.
You look fine, honey.
Okay.
There's a stop sign here. Pause. Oh my god.
Is that not what you're supposed to do?
Honey. Gradual stops.
What are you riding over there?
I'm making notes.
Okay. So should I go straight?
No, this is not a four-way stop, so you have to look and see if the cars are gonna hit you.
Okay.
The main goal is to not get hit. Point A to point B.
Okay.
And don't get hit.
Okay. Don't get hit. Main goal.
Yeah, just go. You're going a little fast.
You go fast all the time.
I am a professional.
So am I.
Slow down. Easily one of the worst kids I've ever had drive.
Okay.
I do this five times a day. There's a car behind you.
Okay, which way do I go? You're not telling
going
me.
Going straight.
Okay.
I'm gonna head straight for a while. Easy with the pedal.
so far?
No. Absolutely not.
Really?
The next street here, I'm gonna have you take a right. Indicate. Right. Smooth. Okay.
That was good.
Not bad.
Yep.
Are you mimicking my accent?
No. I'm not doing that at all, so. Why aren't we playing any music? This is so boring.
We have to focus.
We're like not dancing.
Focus.
We're just like sitting. It's
okay.
Not that fun.
These cars here don't have a stop sign.
Okay.
Yeah. You got, whenever you're ready. You didn't look left. Okay. And you're going left. Okay. Drop that one now.
Dude, that's a cute little car.
Do you know how I'm, okay. Help.
No.
I'm locked in. Okay. Indicate. There you go. You got it.
Oh, it's my
screen.
Yeah.
You didn't have to stop. It's green.
Yeah, I noticed that now. Why'd they pull out in front of me?
No. No. Stop.
Are you mad at me? I feel like you're mad at me. You're like, you've got a tone in your voice. I feel like you're pretty mad.
Pay attention, please. This is good. This is great.
Yeah.
Slow. It's yellow. You can go.
It's not yellow.
You can go.
It is yellow.
Go!
I'm sorry. Stop!
No, don't. No, okay.
Stop. You just scared me. I don't do good when I'm scared. Why would you scare me like that?
You scared yourself, honey. Cop to your right. Don't get nervous.
No.
Don't get nervous.
No.
Go. There's a cop.
Oh, boy.
Breathe. In, out. Okay, the cop's gone.
I think I'm gonna pass out.
No, the cop's gone.
I'm not breathing.
Do you have paddle shifters?
Yeah.
Oh, you do?
I don't know what that means. I've actually been wondering what those are.
Yeah.
What are paddle shifters?
It's like, there you go. Now you're in control of the vehicle.
Okay.
So I can go faster.
Ooh.
Oh, it took him out. Stop sign.
I really like going fast. Oh.
You're good. No, you go.
No.
Okay.
I was being a nice driver. You see
go,
that?
Go. Yes. Okay, take a left at this.
Oh my gosh.
What?
We haven't even put in sport yet.
No. Oh my god. No. Hey. Slow down.
Okay, turning right?
Turn left. You didn't stop.
You don't stop in sport mode, silly.
Slow. Okay, the speed limit's 25.
Okay. You need to calm down.
You know what? I'm gonna show you how to drive.
What's happening?
I'm gonna show you how to drive.
Do I get a quizzy now?
Whoa!
No! Yo! It's all fun and games. Okay. Jake, you're so close. You're so. Stop! Jake!
Whoa! This is how you drive right
Jake,
here!
Stop!
I'm the best driving instructor here!
Stop!
You like that?
No. Oh, you're on the wrong side of the road now. This is not good. There's cars!
Woo! I feel free!
Jake!
Oh, your car is fast!
I need this helmet! Jake. It's fine. You need to slow down.
This is how you drive, man!
Jake, you need to pull over right now. Blinker on. We're pulling over.
Nope.
Oh. Okay. Yep. That's the thing. Yep, it's happening.
Is that my merch?
Is this your merch?
Woo! I'm gonna have you park it now. I'm gonna have you park. Final test. When I was walking around back there, I never smelled so much rubber burning. This thing has been driven like a... Yeah. You're gonna park her right in there.
Okay.
Actually, I want you to park her in there backwards.
Okay. I'm just gonna. Okay. I feel like I'm off to a good start, though.
You didn't really need to come this far forward.
Yeah, it's not like.
Okay. Car, car! Gotcha. See, if you were paying attention, you would have said, ha ha, Jake. Bring her in. You can look at this thing too, if you want. Okay, straight the wheel, straighten the wheel.
Straightening it.
Straighten the wheel. Okay.
This is good.
No, keep going. Keep going. Stop right there. Now go forward.
Okay. I've been really impressed with myself right now.
This way. This way, honey. This way?
No, I wanna do it. Stop touching it! I did not open myself!
Alright. Now pull her back. More. Power of Christ. More. Stop! Drive. Straighten the wheel! Spot! Brake! Park! That's it. I can smell it. That's it. We're done.
Did I do good?
I'll show them. I'll show them.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, here are your test results.
What is?
That's my notes. That in case you want to learn from those. Yeah, I smelt it.
No, I did good.
I told you I smelt it. You did barely okay.
Okay.
Barely okay at best.
So, did I pass?
Honestly, you're not bad.
Really?
Your parking needs work.
Hey, that's what I said in the beginning.
Yeah, we're gonna work on that though.
Okay. Thank you, Bill.
Yeah, I wasn't mad.
Thanks.
Good job.
Yeah.
Cool.
So now that I just got a driving lesson from Jake, I'm gonna go to training, which I'm super excited for. I love training and getting fit. I'm gonna get super fit this month. I'm training twice a week in boxing and twice a week in just regular training, and the rest of the days are my days. I'm gonna be eating super clean. I'm gonna get back in shape because I've been slacking is an understatement. So let's go do it. What's up, guys? So training was absolutely insane. I feel crazy. I look crazy. And then afterwards, I went to the Apple store and I fixed my phone. Ever since I got this phone, I haven't been able to talk on it without being on speaker, which really sucks. So then I fixed that and I copped these new Beats, which I'm really hyped about. And now I'm about to get ready for the rest of the day. So let's do it. So I'm now ready. I literally got ready for nothing because I'm not doing anything tonight besides editing this vlog, yo. Today's notification shout out goes to my girl, Destiny Bella. Thank you so much for turning my notifications on. If you want a notification shout out, guys, all you gotta do, turn my notifications on. Comment down when you're done turning them on. Yeah, damn. Thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. You know, like, subscribe, comment, you know, do what you gotta do. Bye, guys. Love you. Rhinestone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drugs.